You know how to work that face recognition shit already?
Well, figure it out.
I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that.
Out of the way, you bastard!
Del Perro, down an alleyway. building. Pilot boy! Take us down. I need to see inside the building. Slow and steady. This camera's giving me a little air sickness. I get violent when I'm queasy.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll keep her steady.
All garage exits clear. Suspect is in the building. I can't see him. Need some help here, Flyboy. Where is he?
You can toggle to thermal vision if you think that would help.
Well, you might have just earned yourself a reprieve. You know, I think I'm developing feelings for you. Okay, I'm seeing things a little more clearly.
Hey, you can still see me, right? I'm in the middle of the garage.
I've got you.
Hey, take a look around. Is there another heat source?
Looks like a man leaning against a car to my left.
I'm on. Dude's really creepy, but he ain't our creep.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might be worth something, but it ain't. Hey!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right.
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. To expect you at the gate.
All right. to meet Devin Weston here.
Oh, there she is. You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them.
I feel horrible. Never gonna get used to the silence.
Excuse me!
Film that shit!
Shit.
Unbelievable!
Thank you.
Hey, and let's stay in touch on the headsets.
Cool. You puddle of vomit! Why, oh, why weren't you drowned at birth? Get your own! You're a waste of space on this Earth. Leave it alone, right? Listen, even your parents can't stand you. Twat! You look like you struggle with simple tasks. Ain't you got a ride, scumbag? Get your own!
Oh my fucking god!
What? You dumbass! You are such an ass! Leave it alone, right? Idiot! You chump! You depressing afterthought! Ain't you got a ride, scumbag? You make me want a lobotomy, moron. Get your own. You make me want to emigrate, you asshole.
What the hell?
Man, this isn't happening.
Ah! Oh my god!
Cocksucker!
No!
You about to get the business.
What
the
fuck?
Mike! Mike, you there? I got some poor bastards dirt bike!
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way. Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those easy.
Casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
Fuck. I see the van with...
Not far out! Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy!
Nope.
okie-dokie! Lane ain't following the road. I gotta go cross country. You think I can clear two lanes of traffic? Coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
It's a hit!
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
That's true.
Where is he?
Come on, boy.